Operation. Please read the instruction manual carefully in order to avoid unnecessary trouble in the process of operation. Preparative work of the new machine. A. The structure of the machine. It is composed of feeder, gearbox, pressing cage, screw shaft and machine stand, etc. B. Installation. 1. The machine should be fastened to the ground with ground bars M14. In order to adjust the degree of the tightness of V-belt, the electric motor should be fastened to the guideway so that the motor can move. 2. When installing electrical equipment, the current should be installed near the oil press so as to facilitate the operator to observe the current timing. Preheating. It is also needed that when many pressing rings and pressing screws are changed at the same time. 1. Because of the transport and stock, the new machine should be cleaned before using it. Clean away the rust-proof coating, pour the screw shaft out of the press cage. Use the sand cloth to buff the outer surface of the pressing screw or worms and the inner surface of the pressing ring. Then reset them and tighten the tight nut. One should be reminded is that the screw thread of the tight nut is anti-clockwise. You should tighten the tight nut behind the pressing ring. Add M23 machine oil to the gearbox till to the oil gauge and check other lubricated parts and add lubrication oil. 2. Loose the cooking outlet to prevent blocking. Counterclockwise, rotate the adjusting board until the cake guide ring meets the cake output ring. Then clockwise rotate it for 4 to 5 turns. 3. Check and adjust the tightness of the belt. 4. Start the motor and have the oil press empty running for 15 minutes. Check if the sound inside the gearbox is normal, if each bearing part is hot, and if the current is normal. 5. After everything is normal, in order to let the material go smoothly, so do oil releasing and cooking forming. The new machine needs to mill. The milling method. Add 10% of water into the dough cookie pieces, then put them to mill again and again. At the beginning, mash the cookie and then put them into the feeder slowly. Meanwhile, observe if the cookie outlet releases the cookie. And adjust the gap between cake guide ring and cake output ring timely, because the dough cookie pieces will reduce the water during the pressing. Add the water to it properly. The screw shaft will be blocked because of the material block. The sudden fitting of the material and the too small gap between the cake guide ring and cake output ring. If the screw shaft is blocked, should stop the machine immediately, clean the chamber and then go on milling. At the normal situation, the machine can form the cookie successfully and the cookie is tile-like. It means the milling is finished. Normal operation. Take the example of warm press of peanuts. The fry equipment is round cauldron. A. Preparation. Check if the cookie outlet is loose. Before pressing, use the dough cookie to mill so as to reheat the machine until the surface of the pressing cage is hot. Put the preheated oil material. The pressing temperature should be 120 to 135 centigrade into the feeder. When feeding, it must be even, never too much or too little, or it may block the chamber and influence the oil output and the longevity of the oil press. As the degree of the chamber is growing, it can add more material. B. Normal operation. During the normal running, turn the adjusting board. Adjust the gap between the cake guide ring and the cake output ring and make the cookie thicker. The thickness of the cookie should be 1.5 to 2 millimeters also. When the oil output is normal, tighten the tight nut. In the normal situation, put the cookie that is with more oil together with the interior to press again. Make sure that the feed is even, not too much or too little, or it may influence the oil output and the longevity of the oil press. C. Pay attention to the readings of the ampere meter. During the normal running, it should be 38 or so. When exceeding, it means that the press and the load are too much. So stop the feed immediately and wait till the reading of the ampere meter falls to normal. Then start to feed. If it can't fall at once, stop machine urgently. When too low reading, it means insufficient material supply and press. So resume to feed the oil material. D. Observe the cookie release state. When normal, the cookie is tile-like, and the side near the pressing screw or worms is smooth. While there are a few small creases on the other side, they will become hard once fall down. There is no oil stain nor burnt odor on the surface. If the water content of the oil material is too much, the cookie will be soft and fragile. Otherwise, the cookie will be shapeless, but rather like powder, with rather deep color and burnt odor. E. After the pressing, with the oil filter, the crude oil can be cleaned and clear pressed off. F. Stopping the machine. Before stopping the machine, first stop feeding and loose the cookie outlet. Then feed little oil cookie or raw material to kick the well-done worms out of the chamber. Then the machine can be stopped.
Thank you.
feeder. The feeder for egg spot is packed separately. Please watch the picture and fasten it. Safety notes. 1. Operator of the machine must know the knowledge of mechanical safety. Electrical parts should be installed by experts. 2. When installing the press, the belt wheel should be installed near the wall or the place the people don't pass. 3. Before operating, the user should make a V-belt by himself and install properly so as to avoid the accident. 4. It is prohibited to open the cover of the pressing cage for observation when operating. The oil is in very high temperature. 5. Operator can't wear skirts or fat clothes. Long hair operator must tighten and circle the long hair round head to prevent it from draping. It is prohibited to touch any running part of the machine with the body part when it is working. People aren't alcoholic effects, are not in the healthy condition, or under circumstances prone to safety violation are not allowed to operate. 6. When adjusting the tension pulley, the machine must be stopped. 7. The operator should not leave away when operating. 8. Hard things, like iron blocks, must not enter the chamber. No iron bar should be inserted into the feeder. 9. After the cookie is cool, then can pack and stack it, or it will self-fire because of the high temperature.